traditional Qigong calligraphy, the brush is held. Boom, you move. Boom. This way.
I think briefly, it would be nice to just explain Qigong calligraphy.
Oh, the Qigong, the secret to calligraphy is Qigong, because every character has to show the Qi. It has to show the energy and where it comes from and where it's going. It has to be a moment in time. The brush, the ink, the paper, those are just implements that allow us to show the Qi. The Qi is there, it's all around us, it's invisible. It's everywhere, but we're to show the Qi, and to do that, we need the image of the character. We can't just show it. We need the image of the character for dragon or change or phoenix or moon or earth or heaven, so that when you bring up heaven Qi, or rather down heaven Qi, and let it infuse your body and then draw the character for heaven, boom, that you're showing the Qi from heaven and appears. And it's tremendous, because what happens is the character hits. It like you see it in your mind, it leaps out, and it never looks exactly like it looks in your mind, but then instantly feeds back as soon as you're done, where it just kind of goes, zoom, and you're it. You're that character for that brief moment. It's a transcendental experience, and you never have any of that without the Qi. You never be able to control it. You have to be able to. Calligraphy as a spiritual path is amazing, and most people think, yes, we copy sutras and we make charms. It's like, that's the least of it. The most important is that single character or that single moment where as the Qi moves through, and then in your mind you think about the dragon, and the dragon appears in your mind, and everything about the dragon appears in your mind, and then because you're set up to do the character, then a certain part of that dragon's energy and essence comes from the Tao all around you and feeds right through you, and boom, appears on the paper, and it lets you know, how well did you see the dragon in your heart and in your mind? And if you saw the dragon well, then it shows up on the page. That's it in a nutshell. It's fun. We only get one shot at this. Each character nourishes me. Every time I draw one of those, it feeds back. There's a connection. I can feel this in my gut right now, still turning, still turning. It's the Tao, it's the way, still turning. I feel it inside. Every time I draw the character, I'm closer to the Tao. It's God's heartbeat, and you rest right in between. Boom, the beat, boom, boom, and it appears. Boom!